want to look ahead for this week, Leah, is kind of the middle of the week, right? We're supposed to have that kind of a cool down.
Yeah, Brandon, we are talking about a cool down. It's going to feel so nice after we hit 100 degrees yesterday and 97 degrees today. Right now, we're at 80 degrees in Bakersfield. Our AQI for today in the moderate range, an AQI of 100. For tomorrow, that's going to improve. So we're looking at an AQI of 77, also in the moderate range, but slightly better. This is thanks to winds that picked up this afternoon. We can see tomorrow morning around 7 a.m. Those winds stay pretty quiet, but as the day progresses, we're going to see those afternoon and early gusty conditions pick up once again. So we can see about 5 p.m. our mountain and our desert communities looking at those sustained gusts between about 15, 20 miles per hour. We could see gusts up to 25 miles per hour for those areas. And temperatures continue to cool. We've seen this very slight cooling over the past couple of days. It continues into tomorrow. We are expecting a high of 95 degrees in Bakersfield. Our southern mountains looking at those upper 70s into the lower 80s. And our Kern River Valley in those upper 80s breaking through those lower 90s. Lake Isabella looking at 93 degrees for tomorrow. Our desert communities, we're getting away from those triple digits, mostly upper 90s, but we could still see some triple digits popping up. Ridgecrest looking at 101 for tomorrow. And as we take a look ahead, that gradual cooling continues. Tuesday, Wednesday, that cooling is not so gradual. We're going to see a pretty big cool down Tuesday into Wednesday, and that's because of this low pressure system that's been hanging out over the British Columbia coast. It's going to work its way down toward the Pacific Northwest. It's not going to make its way to Kern County, so no rain chances for us. But because of this system, it's going to be pulling in those nice breezy, that fresh air. So it's going to be helping us out with our air quality, hopefully, and helping us out with our temperatures. So we can see Thursday looking like our coolest day of the week, 86 degrees expected in Bakersfield. Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, that's our sweet spot. That's when we're looking at those 80s for the valley. So those below average temperatures, we're typically at 92 degrees. So these are well below average, and then by next weekend looking like we will pick back up to those seasonal averages, so Saturday, Sunday. So certainly enjoy the end of your work week if you want to get those cooler temperatures in. Kern River Valley's looking at 93 degrees for tomorrow, and then we'll see those mid 80s through the week. Thursday looking at 85 degrees. Tehachapi and Fraser Park, I am extremely jealous of you. You get 70s this week, so we're looking at 70s for those coolest days of the week, that Wednesday, Thursday into Friday span. So just a couple more days of this heat, those above average temperatures. But by Wednesday, we're looking at those cooler temperatures coming back.
And some lows in the mountains I saw in the upper 40s. That's crazy. I haven't seen that yet.
Yep. Overnight lows are going to be nice and cool.
Looking forward to that. Thanks, Leah. Also looking forward to some